Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if your Windows 10 clock is showing wrong time always. So I'm on the Windows 10 system and you can see that the clock time is here showing some date in the future. And due to this, some of the apps and features on the system will not work. For example, if I open Microsoft Edge, you can see that I have a message, your clock is ahead, and it suggests me to update the date and time with the correct time. And although I can update date and time using the settings here, still the time gets reset to an incorrect time, and that is causing the problem for me. I can right click on the clock and select adjust date and time and set the correct date and time using this option. However, as I said, the time does not retain the same value and correct value on this system. That is why I have to adjust it again and again. So in this video, we will see how to fix this problem if you are also facing it. So first thing you can do is right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to time and language section. Then under date and time, you have current time displayed there. In that window, simply turn on set time zone automatically option. After that, turn on set time automatically option. Click yes in the UAC confirmation prompt if you receive it. You can see that there is a notification about time zone change. And I have set the time automatically, and now the time is set automatically, and it is set to today's date. However, currently the time is 3:38 p.m. not 3:08 a.m. So still the time is incorrect. So what we will do next here, we will synchronize the clock with the time server. So click on the sync now button there. In the few moments, you can see that the clock is now successfully synced to the time server. Still the time is not correct on my system and still it is showing incorrect time. So next we will try the registry solution. Right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the UAC confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to H key local machine system, current control set, controls, time zone information. In the right pane of time zone information, right click and select new and then select dword value. Name the newly created registry dword as real time is universal. Finally, double click on that newly created registry dword and set its value data to 1. So we have created the registry dword here and set its value data to 1. Now you can close the registry editor and reboot your system. After restart, the clock on your Windows 10 should be fixed and start showing correct time. So after reboot, we will see if the system now shows correct time. So I will log in first and see if the system now shows the correct time. So as you can see that the time is now correct. It is 3:42:43 p.m. currently. And in this way, the issue has been resolved. So thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.